additional exercise for the biceps curls. Again, keeping good posture. Notice how she's going from pronation or neutral position on one arm to supination or bringing the elbow always up. I like to do the alternating one more than two at a time. When you do two at a time, the person tends to not fully extend their arms. I like to see full range of motion being used. This allows time for the opposite arm to go down. Again, not leaning back when you get tired. Thank you.